A Green Beret from Boerne was awarded the Medal of Honor from President Trump this evening. As a member of the Special Forces in Afghanistan in 2008, Master Sergeant Matthew Williams repeatedly risked his life to save several wounded soldiers. He carried each one down a steep mountainside while dodging enemy fire. Williams graduated from Boerne High School in 2000. The Medal of Honor ceremony took place less than 30 minutes ago.